Bobby Schneider. Trevon Jackson had a big hit tonight, drove in the winning two runs. You know, we were behind by, I don't know, one, and he had a big one. This is a 10-game winning streak. First, let's talk about Trevon. Talk about the streak. Go.
Well, it's been good. You know, it's one of those things where, you know, the guys are playing good. They're picking each other up. We kind of had one of those nights tonight. You just kind of, you know, it just, you know, I think they just kind of came out flat a little bit. You know, when you play these long series, it's just natural to get tired of playing the same team over and over, and you kind of come out flat and don't pick it up thinking you're going to win the game. And it just, you know, took us 8 innings to get it done. But you know what? They're professionals. They were able to get it done and score 3 runs in the 8th inning. You know, what can you say about Trevon? He's a great kid. He's brought some new energy, some new excitement out here. He's here to play. He's here to get it done, show that, you know what, I was off all year, but there wasn't a reason for it. But, you know, he's got a second chance now. And he's been a great kid to come in here. I'm excited he's here. I think he's excited to be here, and it's been fun to watch him play so far.
10-game winning streak. How's that feel?
Feels great. It's kind of nice. You know, that's what it's all about. You know what, we play good home here, like we've done all year. It's fun to see it. The guys are they're busting their tail out there. You know what? They've got a lot of heart. They're playing hard. And, you know, we just got to keep pushing forward and get ready.
Is there an advantage for a left-handed hitter when he's facing a right-handed pitcher? What's your thought?
Yeah, because you know what? I mean, that curveball, that slider's coming into you. It's not going away from you. I think that's the big, you know, that's kind of percentage of that's why you switch and put different guys in there. And, you know, the ball's not going to tail away, but it's going to come in you. You got a chance to put the ball in play somewhere. So that's kind of why people make moves.
Coach, way to go. 10-game winning streak.
All right. Thanks, Rams.
Hey, you know what? Nicole Ikaika, we just keep trudging along here on the island of Maui.